Let's play game.
Ooh. Hi humans, I'm Sue People and welcome back to Demo Day. Right now we're playing Castlevania 2, Lord of Shadows. I don't know exactly how it's gonna, but fucking I used to love Castlevania when I was a kid. I'm sure this is not all the same thing. This demo is not representative of the final quality. I know. Don't worry. We know. It's called Demo Day, dude. Just games that I can't afford.
Another futile attempt by the Brotherhood. My castle is under siege.
Okay. Coffee. Yeah, Castlevania when I was a kid was fucking side-scrolling. I think there was a PlayStation 1 game I played, but I don't recall. Snakes. Still looking. Can we, pick it up here? Yeah. Pond full of blood. Alright, so generally Castlevania, you're a guy with a chain, you're fucking up Dracula, if you don't know. Then the next game, he takes away your powers, you go fuck him again. That would be Dracula, pretty sure. Maybe not. I don't know. He's got a nice cock shield. It's a screaming mouth cock shield. It's got more nails than finger. You're not gonna repair nothing? Just chugging what I presume is blood. It didn't break or nothing. Alright, where this is me. Cool. Welcome to Castlevania, Lords of Shadow 2 tutorial. Swanky. Alright, move, area attack, strike attack, jump, get it. Cool. Like fucking Devil May Cry. I fucking rack Devil May Cry. DMC3. Baby. I beat the game, Devil May Cry 3. And then I challenged myself to beat the game. I snap shots, which you get from the server side. And then the thing you get from the spider.
Steady, lads.
Oh, I'm ready. I'll fuck you up.
We can take it. God protect us.
Are you kidding me? I have this amazing cock shield. How did I get that again? Didn't I already throw that? Did I really walk and pick it up?
I'm dying for a little drop of blood.
I don't have to eat these fuckers, right? It's just actually why I don't know. How do I block it? Essentially, combat. Perfect timing allows you to get some counterattacks. Press and hold. Is that auto target? I'm done.
Move away! He's lying!
It's an unblockable attack. Dodge it to avoid it. Press left trigger then move. Ah! Isn't that cool? Castlevania, you were... Shit, I can't remember. Simon?
Come on, then!
Simon?
Move away! He's lying!
Why are you showing me that? Do I need to climb up there? And then over there? Then down. Okay. Cool. Jesus. Jesus, come on. Oh, I fucking missed it. Son of a bitch. Okay. That's cool. I can highlight my path. This way. No. No. You're supposed to go through here. Yep. I'm done. What the hell is that?
Pile of secrets.
It's not the time to monologue to do this kind of fucking crazy, but I need spot. What the fuck?
God is with me, monster.
That will be your ruin.
Tonight will be your last, Prince of Darkness! Smash him again!
shall not pass.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, go away. Fuck you, go away. Fuck you, go away. Okay, back down. Fuck you. Cool. Gotta do the same thing over there. And over there. Okay, do that. Come on. Go. One more. Thank you. Oh yeah. Okay. What is that?
Come here!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on.
Die, devil!
His face on. What the hell is that? What the fuck? Don't keep going. Shroom was there, guys.
Claw!
This is what happens when you fucking come to my house, man. Do not fuck with me. I will shoot blood and eat a robot. Yeah, wipe the dirt off. Fuck you, chicken boy. In Castlevania, Lord of Shadows, the origin of Dracula and his connection to the legendary Belmont clan was revealed. In Castlevania, Lord of Shadows 2, fans can expect thrilling new twists and challenges in the shocking conclusion to the saga. Dracula returns once again, awakened from his battles with Alucard and Simon, and now yearning release from his immortal bonds. Facing a new and powerful threat, the vampire lord must reacquire his powers of old, and his castle holds the key that will be the famed Belmont clan still feasts on destruction. Blooded everything. Alright, guys, that was Castlevania. Blood or whatever. 2. Or the demo for it at least. Have a good one, guys. Bye.